These people came to see the men of God one-on-one. Let's hear their story.
I have problem. I'm facing limitation, spirit of rejection. You know, I was experiencing the spiritual husband visibly every night. I would get attacked every day. And I would see weird things in my dreams.
Sickness, speak up.
Body.
In a body?
Yes.
Mm. Can you remove that sickness? Remove it. Remove. The sickness. Remove it. Spirit of snake. Remove. Snake, you're moving. You're trying to move.
She will die. I will kill
her. You will kill her?
I will kill her. She belongs to me.
Who are you?
She belongs to me.
Who are you? Speak up.
She belongs to me. Belongs to me.
I said, who are you? Mm. Huh?
Oh.
You are what?
My father.
My father?
My father. Kill her. She cannot leave.
You are what? I didn't hear you.
I'm her father.
A father of where? A father of where?
I'm her father.
You are her father? Thank you. We are living today. Vamil, Mr. Vamil. Vamil, come on. Out. Out. In the name of Jesus. Out. Ouch! Vomit this thing. Come on! Look at the thing she vomited. Ouch! She's vomiting. Come on! Ouch! Vomit this thing and leave. Your time is up. Vomit and leave. Teresa, you are free.
I would say trust in God, believe in Him. Because I remember I was desperate. It's almost like I didn't have faith. But at the last minute, God came and rescued me. Jesus, I'm free. Thank you. Thank you, Jesus.
All glory to Jesus Christ. Today, they are free.
In Christ, I'm free indeed. No chains are holding me. It's who I choose to be. I'm free indeed. In Christ, I'm free indeed. No chains are holding me. It's who